My name is Karen Austin Brave Crow. I'm Hunk Papa Lakota from the Standing Rock Nation in Fort Yates, North Dakota. I was 3 years old when I was taken off the reservation because I was left out in a blizzard and got severe frostbite on both of my hands, and they were frozen solid in fist form. I remember crawling to the house after my relatives had left me, and I saw this person with a bright light around him with a colorful blanket, like a many-colored quilted blanket. And all he did was point the way to the door. My relative said she opened the door when she heard me crying, and she said, "Oh my God, I left Karen out in the cold." So they took me off the reservation. From the ages of 3 to 6, I was in countless foster homes. At the age of 6, I got adopted into a white family and stayed with them for a few years. At the age of 11, I became a severe runaway because me and my adoptive dad had an argument, and I told him that I wished he would die. Well, the next day was Monday, and he died. So I blamed myself for like 10 years. Thinking that I killed him with my words. So I ran away and all over the United States. I ran and I ran. From the ages of 12 to 29, I was abducted several times. I've been raped, I've been robbed. I was kidnapped at the age of 15 and beat for months. Someone did help me ask Jesus into my heart at age 18, but I went my own way and didn't understand it. I became an alcoholic and a drug addict, and I danced in the bars for 10 years. Finally, that lifestyle took its toll on my life. I was dying from drugs and alcohol. I would have to go to the hospital about twice a week in the ambulance. And then one time I was in my apartment and I put the Christian radio station on. I heard God's voice. And I heard God say, "My child, it's time to come back. It's time to come back, my child." And I remember just grabbing my head going, "Oh my God. That is God's voice. I'm hearing God's voice." Jesus set me free instantly from drugs, alcohol, and cigarettes in one day. I was set free instantly, and I've been free ever since. And now I can sing my testimony in song called "It's Time to Come Back."